All right, everybody, quick little video update. Have a little pan around, see these peoples. Here we go. You might recognize that van over there, all the way to the end. It's come down to this, everybody. After all the struggle and everything else, we are at the Sundown Audio. Well, we're not at it. We're at the hotel. We're at the Hickory Inn in Hickory, North Carolina. Exit 128 off Interstate 40. Actually, you know, I think I might see where Interstate 40 goes. Because I may bypass Atlanta and South Carolina, because that was a nightmare. And I'm not going to take up too much film, but we're here, everybody. So now it's time to have some fun. 6:30 in the morning. And as you can see, parking lot's still full. All these guys were dragging up. See, I thought I was running late. There was people showing up whenever I showed up, checking into the room. So I'm not the only one. And a lot of them were saying how they had a miserable trip over here. So I guess the coronavirus, can I say that word? I guess the spaghetti ain't keeping people from being out. All right, stay tuned. All right, everybody, look at the line already here at the Hickory Motor Speedway. There's a line on the other side of that bush. Line here. Uh-oh, you need to move up. Just thought I'd share that with you. How's it going? 25. Thank you. Everybody, here we are. The Defiance has made it to the Sundown Audio Show. This infield is all full up. We're gonna see what's up. I'm gonna ride around one time. Derek said we could take a victory lap, didn't he? Everybody, I spy a Billy and a Jordan. What's up? Here we are, Sundown Audio Show. You see this man right over here? The man, the myth, the legend. Here's that car in person. Here is fucking Bass Junkie 2020, everybody. What? What's going on? How's everything? Showing off to the crowd here. Got me a friend.
We'll be live streaming later.
Yeah. I'm over.
over here at the Base Wars tent representing. You already picked the Base Wars over there, man.
Yeah.
You guys are with that Base Wars. I'm a member of Mecca.
No.
You live streaming?
No, that's just, I'm just recording.
Oh, recording. Okay.
Yeah, I don't live stream too much, man. It's grainy and all that, so I just get footage of it.
This is my buddy Tony. You know Tony?
Yeah. That's right. Tony.
Yeah, he's got B2 Rampage 15s.
Very nice.
On a bunch of port. If you look underneath the front, there's all kinds of amps.
What? Oh, look at here. Tar amps in the house, everybody. Look at this.
And underneath here, I have three Cyber 12s, and I have 10 banks of Maxwell caps on the back down there.
Yes, indeed. So voltage does not drop.
The doors, too.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Man. Very nice. Very nice. Yeah, look at this. I like it. All right. Let's see who else we can get, huh?
You see this beam right here? I'm from Boston, right?
Yeah.
And there were three of us, me and my two grandkids.
Yeah.
And it's only a two-seater. And I built it. I actually built this with the hydraulics so I could bring my granddaughter with us.
Ah, that's awesome.
So I built it.
Oh, yeah, like a boat.
I got the fans right here that actually cool it down. You know what I mean?
Got the lighted fans. Look at this.
They all got them fully amped down while we were on the road. You know, I had to figure something out so all three of us could fit. And that was the best idea. Come on, a boat seat.
Yeah, that's awesome. I like it. All right, everybody, stay tuned.
Here and
Jacob Viral.
Yeah, a couple other people.
So loud, everybody else.
All right, everybody, Bass Junkie 2020 here. Go give me a demo.
Hell yeah.
Part of his group on Facebook,
Bass Junkie 2020. Team Bass Junkie 2020. On YouTube, Bass Junkie 2020. And we have a Facebook group, Bass Junkie 2020. If you haven't joined. We're all positive bass heads.
We are.
We don't bash people. We support each other. So
that's the way to do it.
Anyway, I'll try to give you a demo. It's so loud here.
Yeah.
This sounds way better than it did. Let me make sure this thing ain't on. Okay, you gotta watch that. You accidentally hit it and turn bass boost on.
Hey, do you need something to cover your windshield?
Yeah.
I got a blanket in my car.
Alright, we'll get done.
Alright. Because I don't want you to blow the thing out.
Alright.
What's up, everybody?
That's craft stress.
It's a craft of the mind. And the bass junkie. Let's do it.
There we go.
Shoot it, free money, no illusion. Pinning if I'm feeling bougie, might get you out. Thank you.
assess me. She trying to address me, test me. Give her hotel keys like that, sent to. You dig?
Okay, I see it all now.